38 seconds left, and you can't get around this track and the bus stop chicane in that period of time. They are flashing the lights already. It's a 1-2 for Team Redline here in the BMW 120.
He made a great start to race one, having had a strong qualifying session and avoided dramas. And it is a big Barcelona weekend for Max Benecki. Max Verstappen takes second, a big weekend for him as well.
Little bit, but Team Redline heading their way towards the start-finish line. Redline are your winners in GTE. Maximilian Benecki brings it home.
Start into Murray's corner. Larry Tenfold then is going to be your winner in class as a gaggle of cars behind him come past the start finish line. Lap number 10 out of 10 will be complete, and it will be Max Verstappen who works now through that final corner. Verstappen, your winner here at Circuit Spa Francorchamps, Toby.
Max Verstappen qualified in second. Valmeier's done his bit, and Team Redline Orange, JP, are going to take the VCO Petit Le Mans. As here comes the final class leader for us to talk about, appropriately enough, in the 911-991 Cup Class. It's the number 911, Gianni Vecchio, along with Alexander Deeb and Alexei Ukiakula, this time in virtual reality. And Team Redline come home to take the 2020 iRacing Le Mans 24, powered by VCO.
Coming now down into turn six. There you can see him in the bottom right. Formula E cap on. And soon he'll have a Formula E helmet on as he gets to drive the real world Formula E car. And that is going to be Kevin Siggy. A dominant performance throughout the series. Finished on top of the standings and wins the one-off race in Berlin. Siggy in third, but here comes Bono Gries, who, by finishing right on the tail of Jernej Szymanczyk, wins the Sim Masters Championship in the Race All-Star Series powered by Rocket Phones.
Here for Kevin Siggy, creating that gap and bringing a win to the BMW M6 here in the sprint race on the final round. One last left-hander, and then Kevin Siggy takes back-to-back wins in Spa-Francorchamps on the last round of the Alpha 2 GT Pro Series.
It is still a 13-all draw, but with this result, Porsche 24 Redline are your team champions for Season 1.
Dieses Mal vor der ersten Schikane. Roger setzt sich durch. Kevin Siggy setzt sich durch. Herrn Jajowski wird einfach mal durchgereicht.
DRS will be activated for everybody. Look at Siggy closing in for the potential race win. The line is just coming up around the corner here.
Siggy ist vorne. 0,3 Sekunden und er gewinnt das Ding. Tatsächlich, am Ende ist es Kevin Siggy, nicht Joshua Rogers.
Mikael Hazal. And of course, Takuma Miyazono rounding the final corner and over the line to become the Manufacturer Series World Champions of 2020. Subaru take the honours here. At